This is Coyote News.
USD student Kennedy Tomsha died this weekend following a car accident. Tomsha was traveling home with her roommate when another vehicle ran a stop sign and hit her car. Tomsha was a freshman biology major. Counseling services are available to students at the USD Counseling Center, and there will be additional counseling available in the BD Mickelson basement Sunday at 7 p.m.